Our next short is a 1958 first edition in dust jacket, Nevil Shute, The Rainbow and the Rose. This was published in London, Melbourne, and Toronto by Hanneman. This is the author of On the Beach. Got some dealer scribbling there, but this is a really nice book. Dust jacket's complete, hardcover's nice. There's praise for On the Beach. Neville was a heck of a good writer. A certain military spin to some of his stuff, but not necessarily a bias.